Hey guys, it's Charlie5277, back and better than ever! Sorry about the long break guys, my camera broke, but I finally got my new camera! I plan to have 4 videos up and a special guest commentator! So stay tuned! Help me out, pal. I'm stuck in this barrel. Scooby, where are you? I can't see a thing in this barrel. Give me a push, pal. And press the X button and I'll follow you. Breaks the fourth wall. Doesn't it? You hit Shaggy like this, like BAM! That seriously gotta hurt. Oh, and this is gonna hurt even more. Sorry about that. Just when I do that, it's funny. Anyway, you're supposed to press the X button, as I just told you, so Scooby will whistle. And sometimes Shaggy does that. He's annoying in this part somewhat. Oh my god, he just fell again. Come on, get over here, stupid. Yep. It worked. Oh, God. Okay, the Shaggy's being a real pain right now. Yeah. Good work, Scoob. You go through the game, and I'll catch up with you later. Yeah, I didn't say it now, but I'll say it now. Shaggy will fail sometimes. Sometimes. And I do mean sometimes, like you saw in later, early parts of my walkthrough. One of the parts where he fails is when he falls over, at that part, he always falls over at least one time. I just got unlucky there. Anyway, showing the Scooby snack box you can't get yet. But we will come to that later. What would you say about this part of the game? I don't know. Kinda like this one episode of Scooby-Doo. Fall, 3 famous monsters, Dracula, Frankenstein, and a werewolf.
It looks very generic.
Ah!
You suck, man.
Yes, you suck at this one. I don't really like this part in the game.
But this is a walkthrough that's supposed to be flawless.
Yes, I know. I haven't played this game in a good long time. Starting again. So please excuse the suckage. Yep, laugh all you want. Come on. There we go. Oh, and you see that piece of wood right there? We'll see what it does later. Right now, and the creeper is so strong you just burst through a solid wall of rock. Put the Scooby snacks here, push this button. This goes to the floor. Grab these Scooby snacks. And what that button did, it dropped a huge wooden plank. So you can get some Scooby snacks, and there's some Scooby snacks on the wooden plank. And seemingly there were Scooby snacks. Were there Scooby snacks on that wooden plank? When you saw it, I mean it was like right there before it fell. Did you see those Scooby snacks on that plank? I mean, it was right there before it even fell. No. Well, not the Scooby snacks, the plank. Yeah, I'll stop talking for a moment. Oh god, that was
stupid. What's with this
music? Yeah. It's supposed to sound creepy. It isn't. Well, Scooby-Doo. The idea is for it to sound like, as you said in a comment, sounds like a jukebox from the 80s or 60s. Doesn't it?
Yeah.
Wait.
break these barrels.
Did the series start like in the 60s?
I think it was the 90s. The 90s.
Scooby-Doo did not start in the 90s, man. It was like the 60s.
Sure.
It couldn't have started in the 90s. Maybe like...
Are you sure? I think I read somewhere that it started around the 90s.
I'm pretty sure it didn't start in the 90s. It was like... That was a Hanna-Barbera cartoon.
Yes, and how long did Hanna-Barbera...
Both of them are dead.
Yes.
They made cartoons in the 60s and stuff. Like, they're more like Tom and Jerry.
Yeah, and were they dead? And then not... Oh, darn it. Hold on.
Well, I think Barbera died, like, just recently. I mean, think about it. If they were making cartoons in the 90s, they would be, well, alive right now.
Yeah.
Because that means...
No, Hanna-Barbera, I didn't think she died. Maybe. I wonder if Hanna-Barbera has something to do with any of the new Scooby-Doo movies, which...
No.
Sort of suck. In fact, they do suck.
Hanna-Barbera isn't a girl. There are two guys.
Well,
Hanna-Barbera. I'm gonna look up.
I'm pretty sure she was a girl.
No. Because Hanna-Barbera is just the two last names of two guys. William Hanna and Joseph Barbera.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I think. I'm not sure about that.
You can go check if you want.
I'm Wikipedia. I'm in Wikipedia.
All my commentators taking a break, so I'll commentate. Creepy crawlies in the hallway is part one. Get this Scooby Snacks here.
The original series started in 1969.
Hmm.
And they stopped making it at 1976.
That's weird.
And they started replaying it in 1994 on Cartoon Network.
Ah, quick history lesson or fun fact. Anyway, after I got all these Scooby Snacks here, you push. Ah, crap. Please laugh. That was suck. Sucked. Come on. Oh.
They also did a whole bunch of dumb spin-offs, like a club named Scooby Doo.
Extreme concentration here. Okay, come on. There we go. I think I did it one time without smashing the bat. Super smashing. But I'll use that later. May not. Oh well. As you can see, you can't go through there yet, but you can get those Scooby Snacks. Die Cat movie.
Well, whoa. There's like 11 different Scooby-Doo series. There's Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? The new Scooby-Doo movies. The Scooby-Doo shows.
Oh yeah, I know. You're talking about Scooby-Doo and 13 Ghosts, the new Scooby-Doo, what's new Scooby-Doo? Well, that's what the new Scooby-Doo is. And, what else? I think there was another one where it was called the Scooby-Doo Show. And which involved, it had creepier monsters, and the show was a bit more creepier at that time.
Yeah, there's one called that. There's... The all-new Scooby and Scrappy.
Like this one villain in the Scooby-Doo show. Like, if you don't know what it is, I'll give you a hint. The title of the episode would always appear next to like a mansion. Ah, next to a graveyard. That's Scooby-Doo. So you're Scooby-Doo fans. You would know. I have watched Scooby-Doo and...
I've never really liked Scooby-Doo, to be honest.
Meh.
Especially the newer ones.
Well, oh yeah, the newer ones sort of sucked. In fact, yeah, they did suck.
In fact, they're going to make a new series. Like, this year.
Oh, cool.